We'll give the ladies a few moments to catch their breath and regroup here, refresh. We'll come to the second song. And this, of course, was one of the songs that was brought forward as a part of the story, as part of the dream, part of the beauty of this dance. And this is one of the traditional songs that you will commonly see. This is the pride and joy of the Anishinaabe people. We're going to see it right here on Russo River 2011. And let me know out there, Chief, or representatives out there, let me know when you're ready to go at the second song. That's a lot of judges out there, you know, 21 judges. I believe, you know, you dancers, you're in good hands. Each of you will have a full and equal opportunity participating here in the Nelson family special here. Oh, what do you say, Chief? We're ready to go? All right. One more after this. Okay. White Horse should be standing by. We're going to need a third song. And Joanne Littlejohn, please come to the back of the announcer stand. And Marie Tubby Henry, we also have some information for you as well. Okay, Battle River, if you would, please. Here we go. Representation of this dancing here tonight. So beautiful.